We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but
it's not.
But I do.
Pick your spots.
Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Clothesline!
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Saw that one coming.
Look at this!
Is right.
Slam. The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
And here comes Orton.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Goldberg.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Back in the ring again.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Wow, what a sequence. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
So down below, ouch.
Apparently a change in plans here.
I don't know why, but we seem to have him right where we wanted him.
Oh. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
He breaks up the hold.
catch him off guard. And an easy kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, right to the back.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Down to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Boom, what a forearm.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Clothesline.
Ooh.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Hooked up.
He just cannot be caught.
This is gonna be bad.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, Mike.
Reversal! What a count!
He's got him down. This is it. Interesting decision here, Corey.
And I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Here comes it!
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Trying to go for it again.
Deep six.
But if anybody...
And